This video tutorial I will explain how to read path variables using @pathvariable annotation. Here I have defined the class employee controller, which is a REST controller, and it has a getEmployee method which accept employee ID, and this is the URI, and this part is path variable, and whatever value is coming that will be assigned to this employee ID parameter, because we are using @pathvariable annotation. We will run this Spring Boot application in debug mode. Application is started in 8080 port. Now I am going to send request to this URL. In that 190 is employee ID, which is path variable, and I am going to use HTTP method as get. Click on send, and request reached here, and here you can see employee ID is 190, and it returns this message back to the postman client. Here you can see the output. We got employee ID as 190. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this, and here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.